All right, in the distance you can see our cabin, and right next to it is the boat that is Brad's, and they're all loaded up and we're ready to go. Don's way down there, we're waiting for him. There's the opening to the river. We're in our little lagoon, but it has roads all around us. We just saw the biggest freighter come through here. It was unreal. Anyway, so far we're going in the dirt, which is bizarre. Okay, that's it for now.